Hey, what's happening, everybody? I just want to make a short video of the differences between a Milspec buffer tube and a commercial spec buffer tube. There's probably already some YouTube videos about this. I didn't even go in there and check, but I saw the piece of paper that I found when I got my Magpul stock, and it shows the differences between the buffer tubes. As you can see here, I have a, on this setup here, I have a commercial buffer tube on here, and you can tell that by the slant in the rear. It has that angle in the back, whereas a Milspec buffer tube is just flat in the back of the tube. This paper here that I found when I was looking in my parts bin over there, it actually shows the dimensions of it, whereas a Milspec buffer tube measures 1.15 in diameter, and the commercial tube cross section measures 1.17. So when you go out and you're looking for a stock, just make sure you have the right configuration. If you have a Milspec buffer tube, make sure you choose a you have a Milspec stock buttstock. To have a commercial buffer tube, make sure you get the commercial buttstock. That's it, guys. I just wanted to share that with you. Short video. Until next time. See you later.